A brawl or a basket brawl caught on camera tonight. Just take a look at this video. This happened at Lenoir County basketball game. Witnesses say the Green Central South boys team and the Lenoir High boys team got into a fight. You see it there. Coaches and school leaders broke it up. We're told there were no arrests. We're working to find out if there were any injuries involved as well. No word if any of the students will be suspended. If you're curious, Green Central won the game 56-48.